There's a whole bunch of them on the other side, bud. Well, I figured it out.
As an EC-1-2, the USS John Rodger will now be pumped.
Who?
There's a little boat just missed getting run over by that tanker, too.
Who's to pump?
The ship, if we run into that
window. Oh, okay.
Imagine dropping a ship right here, you plug up the whole port. I bet the bridge is freaking now. What the fuck is that guy doing? Looks like a ferry.
Say again?
How much have you got?
last shot, dude.
That's what I'm doing.
Probably don't know. Looking at
really?
Oh yeah, ship out there. Where?
Just one of the guys.
Birds are flying around over here.
Sea sparrows.
Sea sparrows, yeah. When do we launch them boogers?
Having a nuclear power plant failure. They're leaking all over the place.
At least this way. Again.
That'd be terrible if we just got ready. It won't start at all. What do you think?
I think it's going to start before 12.
I don't know. It's cold. You're probably about right. They got them all working.
Hello.
Hey, are those guys ready or not?
Oh, he's gonna take pictures of it. It'd be a bummer if that hose.
I'd like to see that hose bust and beat that.
Rick!
Hey!
Hey, drop that fucker down here more. Look it up. Hold on.
Satellite. The only American satellite in Soviet airspace.
This is Soviet airspace.
I'm in a seat for our next year. Russians got our technology now. They even specify PCs. Yay. I mean,
20th. It's a Monday, okay?